In this video, we're going to take a look at emergent properties. A unicellular organism is an organism that consists of only a single cell, such as an amoeba, paramecium, and bacteria. A multicellular organism is an organism that consists of more than one cell, such as butterflies, frogs, flowering plants, and vertebrates. In multicellular organisms, specialized tissues with different functions can be formed through cell differentiation. These are called emergent properties. An emergent property is something that occurs when parts of an entity produce new functions when together, that they do not produce as individual parts. In multicellular organisms, cells can be grouped together to form tissues. Multiple tissues can group to form organs. Organs can interact to form an organ system. These organ systems work together to carry out the functions of life for the multicellular organism. If we look at the vascular system in humans, we can see how emergent properties look at the different hierarchical levels of life. At each of these levels, new properties emerge due to the interaction of the cells. At the cell level, we have a muscle cell. At the tissue level, we have cardiac tissue, which is made up of multiple muscle cells and is able to form the new task of synchronized contractions. At the organ level, we have the heart, which is made up of a collection of cardiac tissue and is able to perform the new task of pumping blood. At the system level, we have the vascular system, which is the heart as well as the arteries and veins. The system is able to transport the blood throughout the body. At the organism level, we have the whole human, where the whole body is able to use this blood to perform the functions required for life.
Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe and hit that like button.